Check. Stop recording.
All right.
Do this. Stop recording. Check. Lockheed Martin registered. We have re-registered before.
Is this thing even on? Let's see. Gonna be flying a conveyor, which...
Oh, yes, Lockheed Martin registered. We have re-registered.
Hang on, let's reload.
Unavailable. New scenario.
Let's reload.
Submenu dialog window.
This here.
The weather scene check select. The change vehicle. Submenu dialog window. Not checked. Hard details. Data not checked. Data grid click to select. Cannot alert 36. Cannot alert civilian mail white. Conveyor set 9289 data item selected. Civilian mail conveyor set 9289 activate. Data not checked. Submenu dialog menu window. No objects inside. Not checked. Show only effect. No vehicle. Preview window. No previous. Data, civilian mail white shirt, blank. Hide details. Performance movie. Performance. No next. No next. No previous. No objects inside. No next. Blank. Civilian mail white shirt. Data grid click to select. Civilian mail conveyor set 9289 data item select. Activate. Conveyor set 9289 moment 3 white data item. No next.
Sometimes.
No next.
I can't.
Data grid click to select a vehicle. Not checked.
Get the.
Show only favorites. No vehicle selected. Preview window. Civilian mail white shirt. Blue jeans. Data grid click to select a vehicle.
performance thing to work, even though
I'm
using object nav and stuff like that.
Submenu dialog window. Preview window.
Ah.
Not checked. Data grid click to select. Not checked. Show only no vehicle selected. Air traffic. Flight number must be 5 carat. Airline call time. US Air Klax. Air traffic control. Performance movie. Hide details. Performance. No next. No objects inside. No next. Tail not checked. Data grid. Civilian mail white shirt. Blank. Hide details. Air traffic. Event edit at all time. Not checked. Show text. Hide. Blank. Civilian mail. Data grid click to select. Not checked. Data grid click to select a vehicle. Conveyor set 9289 data item selected.
Alright. Let's try this again.
Change the available weather scene to weather scene check select this option. User defined not check select this option. Change airport. Change your location by selected. Submenu dialog.
We're starting in KLAX today.
Change vehicle. Check this labor scenario startup screen. Submenu dialog window. Yes. No. Center. Yes. Your avatar is not currently attached to your vehicle. Would you like to attach to your vehicle before it is moved? If not, your yes. No. Yes. Submenu dialog window.
It's odd.
Lockheed Martin registered. We have re-registered before.
Okay. Okay, I assume it's on. All right.
So the FSX pilot .exe shortcut.
So let's launch FSX pilot.
Setup speech recognition. Next, NAPCAMS press. Autopilot main panel dialog. Check.
Autopilot on.
F is panel 01, column 4. Oh, yes, Lockheed Martin registered. Autopilot main panel 01, column 1. F is panel 01, F is panel. Lockheed Martin registered. F is panel dialog range mode, less. Lockheed Martin registered. Yes, you built when intro 01, intro intro dialog. This aircraft will model. Yes, elemental is not recognized by FSX pilot and autopilot will not be very precise or fail. If you use the aircraft more than once, consider entering the aircraft's performance data in the aircraft option dialog. Okay. Autopilot main panel dialog.
All right, let's see what we have because I can't get performance details out of this. I don't know why. Excuse me.
Blank. AP checked. F is panel dialog range mode. Less. Break menu.
Let's see if I can even run a takeoff with this
left
thing.
Left context. Range submenu. R on takeoff. F is panel dialog range mode.
Switching through heading. Departure, sir. Landing stroke and AV lights on. Climb rate set to
1,500. Climb rate set to 1,500. Speed set to 190 knots. Selected. Select. Left. Not checked. Reload. Not checked. Multi-line.
V1. Rotate.
Set. Speed. Rater.
Speed set to 200 knots. NAV on.
Alrighty, let me...
Gear up. Heading set to a true heading of 83 degrees. Flaps up. Landing lights off. Please resume on navigation, sir.
Alright, I'm going the wrong way, but let me start my stopwatch here.
AP object. Multiline. Fast select. Rate of fast select KDFO.
Oops.
O F D F D F F O rate.
Distant target KSFO selected.
AP check.
NAB on.
Multiline rate. Set. Team. Rate.
Speed set to 290 knots.
Now, I'm not sure what kind of plane this is. So, we will see how far I get.
Tunnel pilot range mode menu. Autopilot maintenance, multi-light. Set. Alight. Radar.
Estimated time and route to KSFO is 0 hours 59 minutes. Estimated arrival time is January 22nd, 2019, 1628 and 38 seconds.
Set. Altitude. Radar.
Altitude set to 1,000 feet.
Whoops.
Set. Altitude. Radar set altitude 10,000. Radar.
Altitude set to 10,000 feet.
Climb. Rate set to 1,005 rate.
Climb rate set to 1,500 feet.
Let's see if I can. Ew, this engine is quiet.
Autopilot main tunnel pilot and AP multi-line greater. Greater.
Current altitude is 4,279 feet, sir.
Greater.
Current altitude is 4,366 feet, sir.
Edit tunnel pilot range mode menu. Autopilot.
I'm gonna
file some menu alt plus F.
Start adjusting this plane a little bit.
General aircraft options. Aircraft options pilot. Zero to last. Last default. Team forward. Intelligent. Intelligent. Experimental. Experimental. Take off. Guarantee. Experimental. Experimental. Intelligent. Intelligent. Team default. Last. Auto land. Zero to last. Selected new aircraft. No previous. Zero to last. Default. Team forward. Required. Intelligent. Intelligent. Object. Intelligent. Default. Last. Auto land. Zero to last. Selected new aircraft.
I can't spell conveyor, but we'll look it up later.
Zero to last. Intelligent. Experimental. Experimental. 107. Take off. Cancel. Okay. Cruising. Cruising. Guarantee. 280. Approach can't cruise in KMT, 200, cruise in KMT, left click, team forward, while moving, cruise in. Approach KMT. Approach KMT, 180. Minimum KMT. Minimum KMT, 125. Cruising mark. Cruising mark, 0.0. Service ceiling FT. Service ceiling FT. Copy values, below 15,000 FT. Below 15,000, above 50, above 50, auto, autopilot, pipe steering force. Pitch steering force. Pitch steering force, 4.0. Flare height, flare height, 15. Speed mid, speed 0, throttle steering force, throttle steering force, 5.0. Closing length, closing length, maximum, max length, max length, 50.
Whoa!
Max length, 50, left click, maximum, max length, 2.0, 5.0. Plan 2050 selected. Select 20. Max pitch deck. Max pitch deck 35. Max. Experimental 1 left click, team forward while moving. Experimental 170 selected. Take off, cancel. Okay. Cancel. Okay. Press autopilot main panel.
So hopefully I did that right. I can always look up the specs on Google, I think.
NAV checked. Multiline. Set. Greater.
Current altitude is 7,317 feet, sir.
Say. Arrival. Greater.
Estimated time and route to KSFO is 0 hours 55 minutes. Estimated arrival time is January 22nd, 2019, 1627 and 40 seconds.
Set. Team.
Rate set to 320 knots.
NAV checked. Multiline, rate. settings panel one, locking market register to go. Yes, you know when it's opposite system. Start streaming, not checked. Stop recording, check. Autopilot main panel down. Locking market register.
It's 293 nautical miles away, so... Yeah, it's gonna take me a while to get there.
Current
altitude is 9,478 feet, sir.
Altitude. Greater set altitude 12,000 of greater.
Altitude set to 12,000 feet.
Set. Climb. Greater set climb 1,000 of greater.
Climb rate set to 1,500 feet per minute.
Alrighty.
That is panel dialog range mode menu. Left context. Flight map, flight speed submenu, take minimum 1.8, 739 kmps.
Whoa. Can I pull this off?
That is panel dialog range mode set.
Locking margin.
Holy crap!
Autopilot main panel dialog 7-8, multi-light, set.
Great. Current altitude is 11,826 feet, sir.
Set. Altitude. Greater set altitude 15,000. Greater.
Altitude set to 15,000 feet.
Set. Climb. Greater set climb 1,500, greater.
Climb rate set to 1,500 feet per minute.
Okay.
Set. Bye-bye. Greater.
Estimated time en route to KSFO is 0 hours 25 minutes. Estimated arrival time is January 22nd, 2019, 16:02 and 19 seconds.
NAP checked, SDP checked, MTH not checked, SDP set AP multi-line, greater. That is panel dialog range mode, menu, left context. Flight speed submenu, left, takeoff minimum, 1.8, 756 kmps.
SDP set to 755 knots.
Locking Martin registered to recovery deep. That is panel dialog range mode, menu, left control, airport submenu, KSFO, KSFO, 242.5 MK. Locking Martin.
Okay, now I'm making some progress. Nice.
Autopilot maintenance, multi-light, set. Radar.
Current altitude is 14,495 feet, sir.
Set. Altitude. Radar set altitude 18,000. Radar.
Altitude set to 18,000 feet.
Set. Climb. Radar set climb 1,005. Radar.
Climb rate set to 1,500 meters per minute.
Okay, well, that's fun. And I don't even know how to spell conveyor.
That is panel dial range mode, press context. All airports must submenu A. Airports submenu A. KSFO 227.8 NMK. Airport supply to fly left holding F. Fly right to fly ID for fly start. Fly DDS fly traffic pattern auto. Fly stand code. KSF fly left auto landing. Fly left approach from fly to nearest airport F. Fly direction submenu. Fly speed submenu F. Takeoff minimum speed safe 714 KMTS.
F is panel dial range mode.
Autopilot main panel NH. Multi-light rate. Say. Fly. Rater.
Estimated time en route to KSFO 0 hours 24 minutes. Estimated arrival time is January 22nd, 2019, 16:04 and 1 second.
Say.
Right. Current altitude is 17,082 feet, sir.
Say. Climb. Rate set climb 700, rate.
Climb rate set to 700 feet per minute.
Read must check. Selected 18,000. Selected 786, selection removed. Selected 18,000. Selected 516. Selection removed. Selected 18,000. Selected 776. Selected 18,000. Blank. 18,000 selected. Select. 20,000. V must checked. Selected 20,000. Selected 430. Blank. 430 selected. Selection removed. 1,500. Selected 1,500. Selected V must checked. Multi-line greater.
Current altitude is 17,454 feet, sir.
Set. Rater.
Current altitude is 17,898 feet, sir.
Say. Rater.
Current altitude is 18,153 feet, sir.
Rater speed 754. NAB checked. SDB checked. MTH not checked. SDB checked. NAB multi-line. Rater speed 754. Rater.
Speed set to 754 knots.
Say. Arrival. Rater.
Estimated time en route to KSFO 0 hours 22 minutes. Estimated arrival time is January 22nd, 2019, 16:04 and 5 seconds.
Can I?
NAB SDB checked. MTH not checked. Checked. SDB checked. NAB multi-line. Rater. Set. Speed. Zero. Rater.
Speed set to Mach 0.98.
Say. Drop. Rater.
Current ground speed is 964 kilometers per hour or 599 miles per hour, sir.
Say. Drop. Rater.
Estimated time en route to KSFO 0 hours 23 minutes. Estimated arrival time is January 22nd, 2019, 16:04 and 54 seconds. Current altitude is 19,581 feet, sir.
I'll stay 20,000. California is kind of, sort of, flat, sort of. Kind of, sort of.
Read must check. Selected, selected 514. Selection removed. Selected 83. Selected 0.98. Selected 0. Selected 0.98. Blank. Blank. 0.984. Selected 0. AP checked. ARM not checked. STMDR. ADF. Tom 1, Matt 1, selected 1000, selected 190.0, selected 1200. Now, selected 100, red not checked. MN not checked. Reloaded, selected, reloaded, blank. VCT not checked. V not checked. CN not checked. Apple not checked. HLD not checked. LVL checked. V slash checked. Alt checked. HVD not checked. Alt checked. HVD sent CSVD sent AB checked. Multiline creator.
Current altitude is 20,074 feet, sir.
Set. Right.
Current altitude is 19,697 feet, sir.
V not checked. Selected 20,000. Blank. 20,000 selected. Select. 18,000. V not checked. Selected. Selected minus 39. Select. V not checked. Selected 18,000. Selected minus 39. Selected 18,000. V multiline greater. Set. Greater.
Current altitude is 20,056 feet, sir.
Wonderful. Dealing with some business stuff on Slack.
V not checked. Multiline greater. 3:45 PM.
Yep.
Set. Greater.
Estimated time and route to KSFO is 0 hours 18 minutes. Estimated arrival time is January 22nd, 2019, 16:03 and 56 seconds.
Airport panel dialog range mode menu. Press prompt for airport submenu. KSFO 165.1 MK. Airport submenu A. Autopilot main panel dialog heading towards HVN 8. Multiline greater. Set.
Oh no.
Greater set altitude unselected. Blank. Selected 18,000. Selection removed. 1,005. 15,000. Selected minus 39. Selected 15,000. Selected minus 39. Blank. Minus 39 selected. Selection removed. Minus 1,500. Selected 15,000. V multiline blank.
Oops. Sorry. Blowing into the mic. This might actually be the last flight I do for a while, at least until next month, because I have some appointments to go to, and I've got to get those done. All right, hold on a minute.
Lockheed Martin registered.
I'll keep this on here, and yeah, hold on a minute. Good. Yeah, jeez. Oops.
Autopilot main, baby. Multiline blank. V not selected 15,000. V multiline blank. Baby checked. Multiline blank. Edit panel dialog range mode menu. Press prompt for airport bookmarks. Submenu airport submenu A. KSFO KSFO 147.2 MK. Lockheed Martin Regis.
Why is my Skype not? Oh, and by the way, for you sighted people who are listening to the archives, the extra voices that you hear when I do these are not mine. They are definitely not human. They are my screen readers. I use a few of them. I use NVDA on my Windows machine, which can be gotten at www.nvaccess.org. If not, Google NVDA. NVDA, November Victor Delta Alpha. And I use VoiceOver on the Mac.
349
DM. Whoops.
Autopilot main panel dialog setting plus HVG 316 megahertz 0.96 mark V slash S minus 407 FV slash M alt 15333 FD KSFO 133 316 multi-line blank V not checked selected 15,000 V not checked multi-line AB checked V not checked
we look at
CH checked HVG not checked alt checked V slash S checked LVL checked HLV not checked not checked CN not checked V not checked
no
HLV HLV slash alt checked HVG MCA checked AB checked multi-line V not checked selected minus 200 selected 83 selected 0.98 selected 0 AB checked
that's my speed
ARM not checked FDMR ABF from 1 MAP 1 selected 1 selected 1 selected 180 selected 108 not checked selected 108.0, selected 180,
that's
select not checked, MAM not checked, reloaded, selected 316, select reloaded, selected 100, reloaded, selected KSFO, selection removed, reloaded, blank, VCD not checked, V not checked, CN not checked, APA not checked, HLD not checked, LVL checked, V slash S checked, ALT checked, HVD not checked, MCH checked, SVD not checked, MAB checked, multi-line, blank, V not checked, selected 15,000, V not multi, MAB checked, SVD not checked, MAB checked, multi-line, blank.
I will take that call later.
MAB multi-line blank. V not selected, selected minus one, select V not multi-MAB checked. SVD not checked, checked. MCH not checked, SVD MAB multi-V not selected 15,000, selected minus 100, selected 83. Selected 530, selected 0. Selected 530, select 700. Selected 83, selected minus 54, selection removed. Selected 15,000, V not checked, selected 15,000.
Alright, cool. Perfect.
Minus 52, selected V not multi-line, MAB checked, multi-line. Tar, SVD checked. MCH not checked. Checked. SVD and AB checked. Multiline, tar. Set. Tar set selected. Select. Set. Speed. Zero. Set speed 0.908 greater.
Speed set to mark 0.91.
Set. Greater.
Current altitude is 14,992 feet, sir.
Set. Greater.
Current altitude is 14,979 feet, sir.
Set. A. Greater.
Current altitude is 14,979 feet, sir.
Set. Greater.
Current altitude is 14,983 feet, sir.
Oh, okay. I see. Oops. That was the wrong move to make.
Say. Arrival. Greater.
Estimated time en route to KSFO is 0 hours 12 minutes. Estimated arrival time is January 22nd, 2019, 16:03 and 43 seconds.
V not checked. Selected 15,000. Blank 15,000 selected. Select. 10,000. Selected minus 17.
What?
Selected 10,000. Blank 10,000 selected. Selection removed. 15,000. V not multi-line, greater. Say. Greater.
Current altitude is 15,011 feet, sir.
Say. Greater.
Current altitude is 15,010 feet, sir.
V not selected 15,000. Selected minus 11. Selection removed. Selected 15,000. V not multi-line, greater. Greater.
Current altitude is 15,070, sir.
That is panel press context. All airports. KSFO, KSFO, 102.5 NM. Lockheed Martin registered. Autopilot main panel dialog setting plus HVG, 316 megahertz, 0.9. NAB, SVD not checked. Checked. Navigation object.
Oh.
Check.
Okay, fine. I forgot. Yeah, I'm way too low. Alright. I forget what bingo means. I know it's not good. Or maybe I just misheard that. I kinda wanna start my descent. Jeez.
SDB object, MAB checked. Multi-line greater. Beam object, selected 50,000. Selected one, selection removed. Selected one, selection removed.
Whoa.
Selected 50,000. Beam object, multi-line greater. Set. Altitude. Greater set altitude 10,000.
Altitude set to 10,000 feet.
Set. Climb. Greater set climb minus 1,500. Greater.
Climb rate set to minus 1,500 feet per minute.
Then I SDB object. Check. Then I multi line greater. Set. Speed. Greater set speed 400. Greater.
Speed set to 400 knots.
Message panel press context. All airports bookmarks. Submenu airports. Airports. KSFO. KSFO. 84.7 NMK. Autopilot main panel dialog. Heading towards HPG. 315 10,000. 0.91 KMG. V slash S. Minus 1,755 FT slash M. 14,300.
We'll see if I make it.
Bingo fuel.
Cause, I forgot.
NAV checked. Multi-line greater.
I forgot what that means, actually. I totally and completely, utterly... forgot.
Edit panel 01. Lockheed Martin Regis. OBS Studio went on 64C. Slash program files. X86. Slash on studio. Slash bin. Slash 64 bit. Slash on 64 dot OBS Studio went to 2.0.264 bit. Windows profile. With screen scenes. Index. Autopilot main panel dialog. Heading towards. NAV. Multi-like. Set. Greater.
Current altitude is 13,176 feet, sir.
Okay.
Say. Hello. Greater.
Estimated time and route to KSFO 0 hours 10 minutes. Estimated arrival time is January 22nd, 2019, 16:06 and 4 seconds.
Excuse me.
Bingo, fuel.
Too low for what? What am I doing? What am I doing wrong? I'm making my doggone descent.
Estimated time and route to KSFO 0 hours 9 minutes. Estimated arrival time is January 22nd, 2019,
16:06.
Okay, 72 nautical miles away, I think. Let me see if I can find that.
Vertical throw bar 100, NAV check. SDB check, MCH, HVG, ALT check. V-slash check, LVL check, HLV, ALT check. CNN, ALT check. V-NOT check. VCT, ALT check. Reloaded blank. Reloaded KSFO, reloaded 70. Fixed wing collapse. Reloaded 70. Fixed wing collapse. Reloaded 315. Fixed, reloaded 69. Reloaded KSFO.
Okay, it's in...
Reloaded 69.
The, it's in the object nav.
Reload, reload, VCT, V-NOT check. CNN, ALT, ALT check. HLV, LVL, V-slash check. ALT check. HVG, ALT check. MCH, ALT check. SDB check. NAV check. Vertical throw bar 100, multi-line greater. V not check. HVG 315 10,000 0400 KMDV slash S minus 1510 FT slash M alt 10,707 FT. V not multi-line greater. V not selected 10,000. Selected minus 678. Selection removed. Select V not multi-line greater.
Sheesh, I'm coming in steep for the 10,000 altitude mark. Well, I intend to make it. I intend to land this thing.
Net system submenu, restore unavailable.
Oopsie.
Net order. Magnetic panel dialog range mode menu. Left context. Flat light lead submenu F.
Bingo fuel. fuel.
Flight minimum speed, 764 kmts.
That is normal. 764 knots.
Lockheed Martin ready. That is tunnel by range mode, press context. All airport submenu left, ksfo, ksfo, 58.3 mmk. Airport submenu A, fly altitude submenu left, runway range submenu R, runway mass target airport ksfo 01L 28-2000, ksfo 01R 28-2006, ksfo 10L 118-3, ksfo 10R 118-3, ksfo 19L 218-3, ksfo 19R 218-3, ksfo 28L 209, ksfo 28R 298-3000. That is tunnel by range mode, menu.
No, not yet.
Lockheed Martin register 3-5.
Let's slow the heck down.
Press context.
Now.
Flight direction submenu left. Flight speed submenu left. Runway range submenu. Runway mass target KSFO 01L 28. KSFO 28R 298. That is tunnel by range mode.
Target KSFO 28R selected.
Auto pilot main pattern. AV not checked. Checked.
AV on.
Whoa. Why is my fan going off now?
SDD, NAV checked. Multi-line, plate, save.
Bingo, fuel.
Later. Estimated time en route to KSFO 28 are 0 hours 9 minutes. Estimated arrival time is January 22nd, 2019, 16:09 and 33 seconds.
That is tunnel by long range, left context. Flight speed submenu left, take minimum speed, take 250 kmts. Cruising, 320 kmtc. Approach, 180 kmta. Cruising, 320 kmtc.
That is tunnel by long range, 320 knots.
Klax, select menu.
Oh.
Autopilot main panel, NX, multi-line, blazer. S, blazer. Set. Altitude. Set altitude 8,000, blazer.
Altitude set to 8,000 feet.
Set. Climb. Blazer set climb minus 1,500, blazer.
Climb rate set to minus 1,500 feet per minute.
No, yeah, I know.
That is tunnel by range mode, Klax, menu. Press context.
I don't know what that means, I forgot. I just totally forgot.
All airport submenu A, KSFO, KSFO, 44.7 MK. Lockheed Martin ready. That is tunnel by range mode menu.
Oh wait, what am I doing?
Lockheed Martin register 3-5 3-0. Autopilot main panel. Vertical horizontal NSC, NCH, default, VCL, VHL, VCL, 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 VCL,
VCL,
VCL, VCL, VCL, VCL, VCL, VCL,
speed set to 250 knots.
One of these days, one of these months, whatever, I'm gonna get a flight stick. Because, or at least a speed, a throttle control, because that way I can control that and then look at my speed in FSXP or whatever, have it read out to me, I don't know. It'll just be a little easier, I would think. If I could do that. Let me start filling in my pilot report form here. I need to look up the specs of that plane, because I don't know. I'm not really familiar with it. Well, I kind of need to land. Jeez.
Autopilot made the Navy multi-line greater. Set. Greater set blank. Selection removed. V not selected 3513. Selected minus selected 3513. Selected minus 188. Selection selected 298. Selected 180. Selected 298. Selected 180. Selected 298. Selected 180. Selected 298. Selected 180. Blank 180. Select. Selected minus select VNOS multiline blank and AV checked. Multiline. Say. Greater.
Indicator speed is 208 knots, sir.
Set. Greater.
indicator speed is 261 knots, sir.
Vertical throw bar 1, horizontal throw bar 0, vertical throw bar multi-line greater. Set. Speed. Greater.
Speed set to 250 knots.
Vertical throw horizontal, then AB check, SD check, MTH not HD, alt check, V slash SL, VL check, HLV not check, Apple not check, TN not check, V not, VT not reloaded, reloaded, field entry, KSO 28R, reloaded, 4.1. Reloaded, field entry, KS, reloaded, 3.9. Reloaded, reloaded, 3.4. V not check, multi-line greater.
Turning into ILS. Current altitude is 3,179 feet, sir.
V not checked. Selected 13. Selected minus 622. Selection removed. Select V multi-line greater. Set. S. Climb. Greater set climb minus 800. Greater.
Climb rate set to minus 800 feet per minute.
Lockheed Martin ready. Autopilot main panel dialog setting. Lockheed Martin registered V3D registered V4. Edit panel dialog range mode menu. Press context. Say some menu at nothing end. Say success. Real time R. Sim time S. Altitude A. Edit panel dialog range mode.
Current altitude is 1955 feet, sir.
Lockheed Martin registered 3R3D registered V4. Edit panel dialog range mode menu. Autopilot main panel dialog NAB multi-line greater. Set. Sim. Sim selected. Lim. Greater.
Climb rate set to minus 300 feet per minute.
Lockheed Martin registered 3R3D registered V4.
Go to my stopwatch here. Whoops.
Bingo. 1,000 feet, sir.
Bingo,
100. Flare. 50. Brakes and reverse thrust operated.
Okay, I
bingo fuel.
Think I landed. Whoops. I need to certify that.
Autopilot reset. ILS auto landing complete. Great landing. I look forward to our next flight.
Whoops. I forgot to do that. There we go. All right, that's it.
Autopilot main panel 01, column 2. Lockheed Martin registered 3-3-4-0. Engine panel 01, column 3. OBS studio 22.0.264. Top studio load checked. Top recording checked.